blink and it goes by really fast. Not just the season, but 4 years of college.
Coming away from home, being this far away from home, and getting to meet all these great people and just build these friendships with these girls.
We have 4 seniors, 3 of whom have been with us for 4 years, and then 1, Gretchen DeCoin, came in as a transfer.
I would consider it like a very much an honor to not only be a part of Tennessee and the Vol history, but just to be in the class with them and knowing who they are as individuals. We're all completely different, and it's been really exciting. And they've helped me so much. I've learned a lot from them, and Rainey's just enthusiastic, dancing and outgoing. Lexi's a little more strong-headed and stern, and like they level each other out really well. Aaron's calm and like motivated.
Gretchen is very spiritual and always very positive.
Swings and sends it deep to right. It is gone.
With the girls, I think you really learn the true meaning of family. There's so many girls, I feel like when it comes down to it, like after school's over, those are girls that are probably gonna be like your bridesmaids, or the girls that you keep in contact with.
It's been fun to watch those friendships evolve and grow over the years and to see how close they have become, and then how welcoming they were to Gretchen when she came in.
I came in not knowing how much of a mental game it really was, and R&K definitely demonstrated that, and they definitely made me stronger.
O'Coin lifts this one deep to left field. Let's go!
I think the biggest thing is getting to compete with and against the best day in and day out, and that just really pushes you to be your best self.
For the first time in 7 years, Auburn's been run-ruled in back-to-back games.
My personal goal is that they leave here as strong, independent women, feeling that they're capable of taking on any challenge that life has for them.
I think that's one thing that Ralph and Karen definitely did was, you know, they really pushed you to compete with each other, not just yourself, but with your teammates.
Lexi Overstreet. Putting some power behind that one.
I will never forget looking up on Midway Game and having like 1,000 people at a game. That doesn't happen until, I think, till the day I die. I'll always remember the Tennessee fans because they're crazy. They're awesome.
And you see that one. Go, bye-bye.
I would say I'm more excited than anything for like the end of the season, just knowing what we're capable of and who we have and what our class can bring.
This team actually reminds me a lot of last year's. Everybody kind of doubted us in a little bit, and I just think that we kind of blew people away, and I think that this team has it. It's just all about piecing everything together. Favorite saying, as I said, take care of the little things because they're going to take care of the big things. So I think postseason and on our road now, it's all about that. It's about playing your heart out 110% of the time, no matter what the outcome. Don't ever regret leaving anything on the field. So I think that's what postseason's all about.